And welcome back to part two of what is inside this random ammo crate. Got a lot of them, don't know. And this one is tools, of course. Nice.